Hi, everyone. Thank you for joining in. I think a lot of you I know, a lot of you I don't. So just introduce myself real quick. My name is Prashant Kurup. I was from the Shriram Aravali batch of 2007. I must say, yes, we spent a lot of time with Naurial sir. Like he was one of those teachers who saw us through those initial teething years, and I'm sure all the teachers who are here who would remember that journey. It's nice that it's nice to see everyone's faces and nice to see that everyone's gathered here. I really wish it was under better circumstances, but one thing that sort of happened to me over the last week after last whatever over a week since I heard about Naurial sir, it was basically a rush of memories that came back, and they were a rush of good memories. I mean, all the trips we've been on, all the sports, all the tournaments that we went for, all the training, early morning trainings. I mean, it was actually a really bittersweet thing because all these memories came rushing back, and it made me very nostalgic about school. And when this happened, what happened, I was extremely heartened by the support that the Shriram community extended to the family, although we're still in the process of figuring it out. It's an ongoing endeavor, but I was really heartened by what happened. So today I would say that we're gathered here to celebrate Naurial sir's life. So I'm joined today by Ishita, who will co-host this with me. Ishita, you wanna?
Thanks, Prashant. And hi, everyone. I'm Ishita Mitharu from the batch of 2007, TSRS Aravali. And I, totally echo what Prashant is saying. Naurial sir, he's truly, he didn't just prepare us for the sports field. He prepared us for the playing field of life. He himself was such a talented sports person. He was like, don't just play the sports you are comfortable with. Get out of your comfort zone. Sir played basketball. There was a game, softball. I never knew. Sorry, handball. We played that. Table tennis, badminton, football. Even if you didn't know, athletics. Like, try everything. So sir would just tell you ki har cheez try karo. He would do everything himself also, and encourage us to push ourselves all the time. And I think one thing that I realize now, when I say he really prepared us for the field of life is our upbringing, with Shriram and Naurial so truly represented this. Like he was a very gender neutral individual, and I've learned to appreciate that more now because I mean, there are so many. I'm sorry, I'm bringing this up, but he was gender neutral, and that had always encouraged all of the girls from our school to do everything, and it's just something worth noting because he never saw any differences ever, and we are lucky to have this kind of upbringing. Not everybody else has it, across the world, and not just in India, just across. You see that. And that's an upbringing he gave us. This is it's a trying time for all of us, and just also we want to acknowledge it's not just our loss of Naurial sir, but a lot of a lot of people who have joined have lost some loved one on this call. With that, let's take a minute of silence for everybody that anybody has kind of lost. So we'll time this. Let's take about a minute and remember our loved ones.
Thank you for that, Krishna. So after this, I would just like to call on Lavanya, ma'am. If you can just unmute yourself, and Neha, maybe you can pin her screen. She's going to do a small recital. Lavanya, ma'am.
Namaste, everyone. Are you able to hear me? Yes, thank you.
Little soft.
Yeah, thank you for that. Is it better now?
Yes.
Thank you. So, as you said, we are all here to celebrate Nauryal, sir, and the beautiful memories that we've had, that we share. We've lost a loved one. He was extremely warm and loving. So this is for peace, for his soul. May he rest in peace at the feet of the divine and keep shining as he has always done. Om Shanti Antariksham Shantih Prithvi Shantih Aam Paham Shantih Aam Om Shanti Shanti Vanaspataya Shanti Vishve Deva Shanti Brahma Shanti Sarvam Shanti 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 Didi Om Shanti Om Shanti Shanti. May there be peace in all of us. May there be peace in the entire creation. Namaste.
Thank you, Lavanya ma'am. The next, we're moving on to a few people had expressed that they wanted to say a few words. I would like to call Keshar sir. Keshar sir.
Yeah, hi Prashant.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, thank you, Prashant. Before I talk about Nauryal sir, or Harish, as I used to call him, my childhood friend, I would like to thank everybody from TSRS family, including Vashvi ma'am, Radhika ma'am, for providing the support, and especially Manika ma'am for driving the whole process. And it was like, you know, when he left, I was heartbroken, and the way, TSRS family contacted me through Chitra ma'am, Keshav sir, and then Prashant himself. So it was like, you know, getting transported back to your old family and reconnected. So it was a great feeling that, you know, there is a big family which cares for us and value the time we spent there. And I, Noriel sir, or I, as Hari as I used to call him, I was known to him since my childhood, since my birth, because our mothers were friends. So he was slightly elder to me, like, you know, 3 years old when I was born. And since then, we had been constantly in touch. He came from a very humble family, like, you know, although slightly bigger, like 2 brothers and 3 sisters. But whenever we used to go to his house, it was, they were very generous. Like, you know, you'll always get, we used to get, you know, all those chapatis made for us with caramelized onion. And those were the staple diet we used to get. And his house was inside the woods, like inside the jungle. So we had to travel across jungle. And he was very happy man since childhood. We never knew that we are lacking something. And, you know, we are poor, as to say, because there was no need in life. It was like, you know, earn your bread, be happy, live your life, help others. And after that, both of us, we joined Sri Aurobindo Ashram, and we lived community life for good, more than 10 years. And in the process, we together came to Delhi, where he pursued his career as a physical education teacher with Sri Ram School, Vasant Vihar at that time. And later on, you know, I also joined him for Aravali. He remained committed, hardworking. So I remember those January morning, chilly morning, when I had to wake up because of him, and he used to drag me, you know, by 7:15, we had to be there, although school was starting 8 o'clock, but on that chilly morning, he had to, you know, be with his student. And I was the one who was getting the suffering because of that. And I fondly remember those days. And he was a true teacher, I would call it. Like, you know, he was always there for students. In fact, whenever he was at home also, he will always remember. He will always recount what happened today, you know. And he personally remembered name of each and every student. And I found it very amazing. Like, you know, whenever he used to tell me, okay, this student, oh, 5 years back, his sister is there and his brother is there. And he was like, you know, and I could not do that, because remembering names of 2000 plus students was never easy. But he was really passionate about what he was doing, which was teaching. And I always knew him as a compassionate person who always thought about others. He was very helpful. When he came to Delhi, together we started living together, and we converted our house. And we used to call it, you know, non-paying guest house. So anybody from the community could come and stay, and either from Nainital or any other place, and food and stay was provided free of cost till the time you get something, you know, you get settled. Then you had to vacate the room. So that was the condition. So once you start earning, you have to vacate that room and let other people come. And I remember we had around 10, 12 people all the time. And after that, we, both of us, we together, we moved on in our life, and both of us, we got married. Still, we were together. We used to talk to each other very often. And very recently, when I heard that he's not well, and I tried to contact him, and he was coughing, and he was saying nothing. It's nothing serious, sir. You know, I'm just coughing, and I'm, you know, I'll get well soon and we'll meet, we'll be together. And then I got a complaint from his family that while in that, you know, in that condition also, he was saying, okay, give me my laptop. I need to connect. My students will be waiting for me. Today I look back, so, and I feel that a part of me is not there, but a lot of it is still there with me. There was a lot to learn from him, how to live for others, how to live a dignified life. And today when I see that, you know, connecting to this family, and I started this a small fundraiser for him, and the kind of response I received, it was overwhelming. It's a reassurance that, you know, whatever he said, now making sense to me. Because I always used to feel, okay, he met someone and he used to talk to strangers, and after, you know, in a jiffy, they were friends. And he knew so many people through this, and how to, as Ishita said, that I also agree to that. He was always gender neutral. Like, you know, he always wanted his students to well. And he remembered, had he been here, I was telling my wife that had he been there, he would have remembered all the names I can see in the list today, list of participants. So that was the greatness of that person. So once again, I would like to thank you, each of you, for putting in your efforts and supporting the family in its name. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Keshar, sir. You're so right. Narayal, sir, he always had a happy face. He was always smiling, no matter, you know, sports day, even if he's stressed, he's not stressed. Anytime, he was always smiling. So that's always there. I remember he used to joke with me. He would always say, Hanji, Ishita ji, 12 baj gaye. And he would always crack this joke with me. And, you know, just his little effort, like he had some line or the other with some student or the other. And he always had that personal connect, and he had his own ways to make everyone smile. So thank you so much, Keshar, sir, for sharing that. All right, I'd like to invite Manika ma'am, please, to say a few words.
Thank you so much, Ishita. You know, actually, everyone said exactly what I would have said. I remember him so well, and I remember all these boys when they had joined the Shriram school from the ashram. I was talking about it to my colleagues the other day, that all of them came together, and I could remember all their names. So Narayal sir, you know, he was somebody who was non-judgmental. I always felt that he believed in fair play. He was compassionate. He was very kind. I never heard him screaming on the sports field. I never heard him belittling anyone. He had faith in whatever he stood for and believed in. Otherwise, for somebody who left the Shriram portals, like what, 13, 14 years back? I think it's been that long, right? 13, 14 years back, and the entire Shri community is gathered here, past and present, students, teachers, everyone is here. It speaks for the man. So Keshe sir, thank you so much for actually, you know, leading this from the front. When the alumni spoke, and I spoke to Vasu, and I spoke with Neha, we said, of course we must celebrate him, and we must come together. And I'm really happy about the timing that you chose, because this is a good time, 7 o'clock in the evening, when everyone can join, as many can join. So I pray for his family, his child, for his wife. I don't know how his wife is today. I'm not sure, but she was also not too good. So we pray the power of collective prayer for his family he's left behind is huge. So children, thank you very much. We did something right for you to come back. The values that you stood for, we believed in. And together we are here to celebrate Narayal sir. God bless his soul, really. God bless his soul. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. I think we have a list of a few alumni who had also expressed that they wanted to say a few words. So I'm going to mix it up between some students and teachers. So next, I'd like to call Riya Maheshwari. Are you here? Just unmute yourself.
She was here. Yeah. We can move to the next speaker.
Okay. Agni. Agni, are you here?
Hi, Prashant.
Hi. Yeah. Over to you.
Yes. Like you said, I would have wanted to reconnect with everybody under better circumstances, and I wish it once so. But I honestly, for me, this is a celebration. I would love for everyone to remember all the good things that Norialsa did for us. And so I remember him very vividly on the sports field, and I was a below average athlete, and he never made me feel like that. He always made me feel that, you know, I can do it. I could scale a mountain. And I don't know what he believed in me, what he saw in me, because I never saw it myself, but he would always push me to go the extra mile. And one fine morning, I think it was 7:45 in the morning, and it was athletics practice, it was Friday morning. And everyone was running, and Noriel sir took special interest in me. He took that pipe that gardener bhaiya, Raju bhaiya, you know, he used to water the fields with. He took that pipe, he wrapped it around my waist, and he said, Agni, tu bhag. And sir held on to me, and I was running against resistance, and we did that for a good half an hour. And that is the kind of personal effort that he would take in someone who was, you know, not as good as the others, or someone who was lacking, and he never would make the person feel like that. And he always had his way of, you know, diffusing the situation. I still remember I was in class 8, it was the 100 meter finals, and all of us are at the starting line, and Noriel sir, on your marks, set, and then, like, you know, he would like he would breathe out so that we would come down, and be like, sir, kya kar rahe ho sir, itna tension mein hame wapas se bhagane ka, calm down, glucose khao. So him and his glucose, and but I always remember, and he never ever lost his cool. He never lost his cool, and I think that takes some form of talent to, however tense the situation may be, even if your student has not performed very well. You know, we might have lost a grace, you might have lost a game, but sir never ever showed that. He was always very supportive. And I think it made me see something in myself, and made me believe in myself, what I never could. So thank you so much, sir, wherever you are. I hope you can hear us. I believe you can hear us. So thank you so much for everything that you did for this 7-year-old, 8-year-old young boy who had met you for the first time. And even now, I remember, I look back and I just remember all the good memories. So thank you so much. And I wish all the best for his family, ma'am and his son. And I wish that they find lots of peace in life, because they were truly blessed to be around someone who was such a peaceful man and such a content soul. So thank you so much, sir.
Thanks, Agni. I would just like to acknowledge once that Agni is a frontline doctor. He has been fighting this COVID fight out there. So I think I would speak for everyone when I say thank you.
Thank you so much, Prashant. Thank you so much.
So something you said reminded me of this incident. You said that it didn't matter like, you know, whether the person played sport or not, like Noriel sir sort of made sure that you did play something. And I remember this one incident quite vividly, where Sia and Devika were standing under a tree or something during sports period. And so I was like, kya kar rahe ho? Matlab, kuch to khelo, kuch to haath pair maro, kuch to karo. And they were like, nahi, hum to football nahi khelte, or, you know, basketball nahi khelte. So he's like, acha, ab kya karte ho phir? So Devika said, sir, main horse riding karti hu. Now, I don't remember what sir said next, but I would imagine it was something along the lines of, main ghoda kahan se laun? Like, but thankfully, I saw them playing handball. No, what was that sport, Ishita, you said?
And it was handball.
Handball. I saw them playing handball a little while later, so it all worked out. So yeah, Ishita, you can take over.
All right, thanks. So now we'd and Agni, thank you once again. I think you have that resistance band on you now, you know, in life with COVID coming in, but you're still fighting through. So thank you so much. Now I'd like to invite Sunita ma'am.
Sunita ma'am is not here.
Okay, no worries. Do we have Keshav sir from Mulsar?
Yeah, I'm there. Thanks, Ishita. Namaste, everyone. Nodial sir ki baat karu to hamari mulaqat सन 2000 में श्रीराम में हुई और अपने आप में एक कहूँगा कि अपने आप में एक स्कूल थे वो मतलब बहुत सारी यादें हैं उनके साथ मेरी शिता कैन आई टॉक लेट
यस सर नो
वरीज प्लीज कम बैक Shall we move on to Siddhant Nag?
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
It's so nice to see everyone after so long, all the ma'ams and sirs and all the people that I don't know. But I think more than coming together to say our prayers and our goodbyes, I think it's the love of for Noryal sir that brings us together here. So I'm glad to just see everyone. And I hope everyone is well. Togetherness was a big thing for us, I think, at Shriram and this whole community that we've built for each other and through Noryal sir is a testament to that. And for me, I mean, I was batch of 2011. And for me, Noryal sir and I had a very strong football-related bond. Growing up in school, I always heard the term potential being thrown around. Siddhant has a lot of potential, but he doesn't do the job. You know, bahut kuch kar sakta hai, but potential hai, but you know. And I always wondered, what is this potential thing? People are just constantly disappointed in me, or like, are expectations too high, or you know, how does this work? And Noryal sir never said this to me, key potential or anything. He just somehow knew how to get me there. You know, on the pitch, he would stop me from falling short. He would just say, "Arey, dhorte kyun nahi ho tum? Dhoro, jaan lagao thodi." And I would just be like, "How is this person seeing through this facade that I've created? You know, how does he just know?" And he brought me to this point of self-confidence, of owning my space, of not being second-guessing every action I take, every thought I have, and just being present and pushing through. And that's something that I didn't even realize that he brought that in me until all those memories, as Prashant says, they start coming back when you heard the news. I mean, I think I haven't seen him maybe in about 14, 15 years, but the moment we heard the news, me and a couple of friends from the batch just got on a call at 1:30 in the morning, just talking about Noryal sir and all the fun that we had. Suya, another batchmate of mine, tells me that he showed up one day to school for cricket practice super early and turned out that no one else came. And Noryal sir came to him and said, "Are cricket kya kheloge? Football khelo." And believe you not, like, Suyash turned out to be someone who was great at football and ended up playing with the school team, practicing with the school team, and I still have a bond with Suyash over football. Now, I have no idea how Noryal sir saw that in him, but that just seems to be the individual he was. He was more than just someone who showed you the right path. He was a mentor. He found a way to bring out things in us that a lot of us didn't see in ourselves. And although he was very strict sometimes with us, at least on the pitch and with our practice and all of that, he was so gentle and kind outside the pitch. Often when my mother wouldn't be able to drop me for football practice in the morning, she would drop me off at Qutub Minar and I would meet Noryal sir at 6 in the morning and we would hail a college together to get to school. And we would be squashed together in one qualis or an omni with like 10 other people. And we'd just exchange glances to each other. Ki, are ye kya kar rahe, are wo kya kar rahe? And we would say nothing. And just as soon as you would get off the car, you would have a quick laugh. And then suddenly when the whistle was around his neck, he would get into full sports mode. It's a beautiful thing that someone is able to teach you some tough lessons, but be kind to you, develop an amount of respect which is unsaid, and foster this love that continues to emanate even years after you haven't met them. I don't feel as bad about the goodbyes that I say to sir, but I feel bad that I couldn't thank him, and I think that's what the batch feels too. We couldn't thank him for all the lessons, for all the love, and for all the things he just gave us without us even knowing. And sir, agar aap sun rahe ho, to jaise aapne kaha, main daudta rahunga puri jaan se, aap befikar rahiye. Thank you so much for all the love and all the support. And I wish everyone else well on this call. Thanks, everyone.
Thank you, Siddhant. I was going to follow up when you were saying, I was going to say, sir is probably here listening to all of us. So you covered that right at the end, spoke straight to him. So thank you. That's very beautiful. Next, speaking of football, can we have Umed, sir?
Namaste, namaste everyone. Namaste, Hishita.
Namaste, sir.
बहुत सारी यादें हैं क्योंकि इतनी सारी यादें हैं क्योंकि मैं तो बचपन से ही उसके साथ में रहा और नौरिया सर बोलूं या भाई बोलूं या फिर दोस्त बोलूं या परिवार का कोई सदस्य बोलूं क्योंकि हर कदम पर उसने मेरे साथ दिया कोई भी चाहे बीपीएड हो या फिर स्कूल हो या श्रीराम स्कूल या कहीं भी किसी क्षेत्र में या फिर रॉक क्लाइंबिंग हो क्योंकि हम 12-13 साल हमने रॉक क्लाइंबिंग के साथ रहा है माउंटेनिंग उसमें ट्रैकिंग है रॉक क्लाइंबिंग है तो उनका जो कॉन्फिडेंस था बच्चों के साथ जो ट्रीट करने का एक तरीका था एक बच्चा जब शुरू में रॉक क्लाइंबिंग करता है तो बच्चा रोता है नहीं मैं नहीं जाऊंगा मैं नहीं चढ़ जाऊँ मैं गिर जाऊंगा ये जो उसका मोटिवेशन जो उनके साथ था वो बच्चे को नहीं बेटा आप कर सकते हो बच्चे के अंदर जो कॉन्फिडेंस आता था तो वहीं से एक शुरुआत हुई बच्चों के साथ एक लगाव हुआ तो हर स्टेप पर उनके साथ फिर आगे जाके बीपीएड के लिए उन्होंने बोला चलो अब फिजिकल का कोर्स हो तो हम बीपीएड करते हैं उनके साथ बीपीएड के लिए चले गए एमपीएड हमने मास्टर हमने साथ में किया तो कोई भी क्षेत्र हो या ट्रैकिंग का क्षेत्र हो हाई एल्टीट्यूड ट्रैक्स हो या कहीं भी हो या फिर कोई रेस्क्यू हो या फिर जंगल में कोई आग नैनीताल के आसपास हम कैंपिंग वगैरह करते थे कभी जंगल में आग लग जाती थी धुआं आता तो हमारी टीम चलो आग बुझाने चलते हैं तो वो या फिर कोई रेस्क्यू करना हो क्योंकि रेस्क्यू बहुत सारी चीज़ें ऐसी ऐसी उनके देखी एक बार कोई ट्रक गिर गया था रात को नैनीताल के आसपास में उसमें नीचे खाई पर गिर गया था तो उसमें से एक दो लोग तो वहीं ऑन द स्पॉट कूद गए डेथ हो गए एक दो नीचे खाई में चले गए तो उसे पुलिस आई तो हम भी उस गए मैं तो जा नहीं पाया था उसमें तो नौरियाल सर एक ऐसे पुलिस वाले बोला कैसे हम खाई में जाएंगे रात को बोले नहीं अगर बचाना है तो ये टाइम है मैं जाऊंगा तो उस बंदे को वहां से उठा के वो लोग रोड पे लाए उनको ऐसे बहुत सारी चीज़ें एक बार कहीं जंगल में कहीं आग लग गई थी हमारे करीब 120 का ग्रुप था गिर गया था आग के बीच में तो एक ऐसे बंदे थे हम उनको 70-80 डिग्री डाउनवर्ड ले जा रहे थे तो उसी में ऊपर से एक पत्थर आया तो उन्होंने नौरियाल सर ने ड्राइव मार के वो पत्थर को रोक लिया जिससे कि नीचे बच्चे भी थे और उसमें बड़े भी थे उसमें तो ये उनकी स्ट्रेंथ थी अपने दूसरे के हेल्प के लिए हमेशा आगे रहते थे वो तो उनके लिए जितना भी कहूँ जो भी कहूँ कम है एक दोस्त एक परिवार का सदस्य कुछ भी कहना बहुत मुश्किल है उनके बारे में थैंक यू इससे ज्यादा क्या कहूँ क्योंकि जो भी कहूँ कम है उनके बारे में थैंक यू
Thank you, mate, sir. Next, I think we have Akash Bajaj. Akash, are you here?
Hi, how's it going?
Hi, over to you.
I think before I start, I just like to say that it's just so nice to see everyone here. I haven't had a chance to see a lot of people from school. It's even though it's over Zoom and it's over silly circumstances, but it's really nice. It's really nice to see everyone. I think everyone has spoken about what a helpful, happy person Noriel Sir was. His ability to work with, you know, each and every person. And no matter how much we speak about those characteristics of him, it's not really going to be enough. What I'd like to do is I'd like to share a couple of memories that I have with him. The first one is, it's actually a very interesting one. I think I was in about eighth or ninth grade. And I wasn't a fantastic student. You know, I was a naughty student. I had some subjects that I wasn't very good at. And for somehow Noriel Sir had found out that one of the subjects that I was doing, I wasn't very good at. And you know, he was my PE teacher, so I didn't think he would make much of it. But he went out of his way, and he spoke to my mother, and he said that, listen, I'm going to try and call him at 6:30, 6 or 6:30 every morning, and I'm going to see if it's possible, you know, to make sure that he's waking up and he's studying at that time for that specific subject. And it was just, it's something that lives with me still today. You know, it's he had nothing to do with that subject. He had nothing to do with any of that. And it wasn't even in his in his realm, but he decided to, you know, take that step, and he did that for about, I think, 6 or 8 weeks till I had my exams. And then he found out and he made sure how I had done. And it was just amazing, you know, that gesture. The second memory that I have of him is actually a couple of years ago. I was in Noida, and I was organizing a football league, you know, I was in touch with him, because, you know, he knew the Delhi football circuit more than a lot of people did. So he was in Step by Step at the time, and you know, he was guiding me and everything. So I think the memory that I have there is there were students there that you know, that were passing by the corridor, and as they saw him, they would come up to him and they would greet him and they would touch his feet. And it just showed the kind of father-like person he was, the kind of guidance he was giving the kids. They treated him with such respect. And I think that's really just a testament the kind of person he was. Finally, what I'd like to say is, you know, all we can do is cherish his legacy. All we can do is learn from him. So, you know, when you think of him, don't think of the moments he'll not be there for, but be happy for the good times he was there for, the memories you made with him, and just take every opportunity you have to celebrate his life. If he's left a mark on you, celebrate his life in every way you can. And that's all I'd like to say. Thank you.
Thank you, Akash. And, you know, for so many of us, I think, you know, Noriel Sir, he touched us so deeply. And if want to invite, if there's, you know, we do have a few more people who had who had asked, you know, they wanted to speak, but in case anybody live wants to come on, just please feel free to put it in chat. I myself had a very close loss a few years ago. I had lost my mom, and I remember, you know, at her memorial, I choked on my words. I couldn't speak. And, you know, with that, I just, you know, Keshav sir, just gentle nudge in case you feel, you know, just feel Narayal sir, you know, get his strength in you. And if you would like to, you know, just optional, don't want to pressure you at all.
No pressure at all, Ishita. No pressure at all. नोडियाल सर से मुलाकात सन 2000 में हुई मेरी, जब उन्होंने श्रीराम ज्वाइन किया, फिर मैंने भी श्रीराम ज्वाइन किया था। मैं पहले से उनको नहीं जानता था, श्रीराम से ही मुलाकात हुई। और एक ऐसा इंसान जिसमें, जिसके मुंह से मैंने कभी किसी काम के लिए ना नहीं सुना होगा, और किसी को डीमोटिवेट करते नहीं देखा। हमेशा हर कार्य के लिए हाँ हम कर लेंगे, हम कर सकते हैं, यू नो, इस तरह के वो एक इंसान थे। और हमेशा ही मुझे याद है, सुबह हम सॉकर ट्रेनिंग हम कंबाइंड करते थे वहाँ अरावली में, और बच्चों को पाइप लेके नहलाते थे वो। आई रिमेम्बर कि क्लास के लिए लेट ना हो, एक बड़ा सा पाइप था पानी का, जहाँ अब नई बिल्डिंग बन गई है वहाँ पे लेके वो नीचे, उस पाइप से वो सारे बच्चों को एक साथ नहलाते थे। तो इस तरह से, और कभी मैंने उनको किसी के प्रति, किसी को डिमोटिवेट करते हुए, हमेशा ही ही यूज्ड टू एनकरेज एवरीवन एंड ट्राई टू मोटिवेट। एंड हमने कई, यू नो, रात रात भर रुक के ट्रैक, उमेश सर हैं जानते हैं ट्रैक, एंड राजेंद्र सर हैं, इस तरह है, रुक के हम लोगों ने वो ट्रैक मार्क करते थे हम लोग, क्योंकि हम लोग का पहले एनुअल एथलेटिक मीट स्कूल में ही होता था, चाहे वो मौलसारी में हो रहा हो या रावली में हो रहा हो। मतलब कभी ऐसा नहीं लगा कि कोई अलग से कुछ कर रहे हैं, सब मिलजुल के करते थे। और सॉकर ट्रिप में बहुत साल हम लोग साथ में गए, 7 साल, और कभी भी ऐसा नहीं हुआ कि उन्होंने मतलब वो आखिरी इंसान होते थे जो, चाहे वो खाने के लिए जाना हो या बच्चा जब तक घर ना चला जाए या अपने क्लास में ना चला जाए, वो बिल्कुल छोड़ते नहीं थे। तो और बहुत ही दयालु किस्म के इंसान थे, शायद अपने लिए तो उन्होंने कुछ किया ही नहीं, और हमेशा यू नो ही यूज्ड टू ऑलवेज थिंक अबाउट अदर्स एंड ऑलवेज रेडी टू हेल्प, लाइक आई मेंशन, इवन फॉर स्ट्रेंजर्स ही विल गो आउट ऑफ द वे एंड ऑफर हिमसेल्फ। सो ज्यादा नहीं बोलूंगा, न बोल पाऊंगा मैं अभी, और जितना भी यू नो कहें उतना कम है। उनके लिए मैं प्रभु से प्रार्थना करता हूँ कि उनको शांति मिले और उनके परिवार को शक्ति प्रदान करे। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू सर। आई थिंक वी हैव Hiteshwar Kochar, are you here?
Yeah, Prashant, thanks so much.
Hi, Hitesh. Yeah, over to you.
Thank you, Shita, Prashant, for bringing us all together. I think there's a very strong common thread between all of us and many more who could make it to this call, because Narayal sir touched our lives in more ways than one. Growing up, sport has been a teacher to me. And a lot of my life's lessons I draw from my time running around the fields of Shriram Aravali. My lessons in leadership, it's fair to say to a large extent, it's made me who I am. And the architect of all of that is, of course, Narayal sir. He taught me about leadership. He taught me about leadership. He taught me how you have to be open, you have to be receptive, you have to be curious, not anxious. Taught us about values, most important of which was humility, that he used to always live by. Koi kaam chota nahi hota. Aur koi teammate bura nahi hota. He taught us about empathy. And I think those are some of the key values that I drive with me even today. Another thing that was very close to him was altruism. Thinking about others and doing stuff for others without having your own benefit, without looking at your own benefit. A key value that I randomly connected back with in my professional life much later. But people were throwing these words around, they're like altruism, leadership, etc. And I'm like, you know what? I've lived this. And of course, having him as a guiding force, he and I have a lot of memories, and I don't think words are going to be enough to express this loss. But it's safe to say the biggest lesson that we should all take away, and he always taught us on the field, and Nag touched on this as well, is that you never fail, you always learn. And that's one of the things that has driven me every single day as I go forward. And it's something he instilled in us so well. Because the days you were winning, we were all celebrating together, but the days you were losing is when he would pick you up, dust off the dirt on you, and put you back on that pitch the next day, or put you back on that basketball court the next day. And we've all had those experiences at different stages of our life. And how he shaped us, at least the boys, and how he turned us from boys to men. So I'm actually looking into the sky. I have a lovely, the day he passed away, I just sat on my desk. I'm in Canada right now studying. I'm doing my MBA here. And just thanked him for everything that he has done, not just for me, but so many of us growing up at an impressionable age where we could have been arrogant, where we could have been rogue, but he kept us on track throughout. So Noriel, sir, thank you for touching us in more ways than one and helping us grow into these wonderful human beings. You had a huge role to play in that. And I hope wherever you are, you're coaching someone and telling them to push their limits and do even better. Thank you. And Omid sir, Rajendra sir, and everyone else there, Keshav sir, it's wonderful to see you all. I think your contribution to all of our lives is impeccable. It's immense. And I'm sure God will have enough ways to give it back to you as well. But thank you all. And I really appreciate the opportunity to speak. Thanks, Prashant.
Thanks, Hitesh. Hitesh talking really brought back memories for me about all the basketball tournaments and a lot of those tournaments that we went for. And I don't know how well we did in them, but we went and we came back. And as Hitesh said, we dusted ourselves off and we were back. And just before we move on, there's one quick memory that I wanted to share. I remember once during the morning basketball coaching, Dilip sir and Noriel sir were there. And I had figured out that if I jump in this certain way, then like I can, you know, I get the ball in or whatever. And I kept doing that over and over again. And like, I remember that both of them, they saw that I was doing that. And both of them, like they sort of, two-teamed me and like kept intercepting the jumps. And like the Leaf sir, I remember, kept intercepting the jumps. And Noriel sir would kept sort of instigating me and telling me to jump. And like, until the point where I was like going mad. And I was like, sir, ho kya raha hai? And I remember both, it was Dilip sir and Noriel. It was like a joint session. And they were like, you know, you just because you think you're strong in that, it doesn't mean that someone doesn't recognize it. Like, you got to make yourself stronger. You got to overcome just because someone's like, you know, beating on you, just because someone's like, you know, trying to pull you down, doesn't mean that you stop jumping. So, I mean, they really had to break me down and then give me that to actually make me understand. And I know Dilip sir is here today, sir. Just wanted you to know ki meko aaj bhi ye yaad hai and use it in my life. So next, I would like to call Chitra ma'am. Are you here?
Namaste everyone. I don't know, मैं बड़ी देर से कोशिश कर रही हूँ कि मैं उनको याद ना करूँ, क्योंकि जैसे ही मैं उन्हें याद कर रही हूँ तो थोड़ा सा बुढ़ापा आ रहा है, तो इमोशनल मुझे लगता है मैं ज्यादा हो गई हूँ, जल्दी रोना आता है, पहले नहीं आता था इतनी जल्दी. बट मैं अपना फर्स्ट जो मेरा इंसिडेंट, मतलब उनके साथ जो इंट्रोडक्शन था, हम कॉलेज में थे, JMC कॉलेज में, कैंपस में, तो वो उमेश सर और नौरियाल सर हम लोगों को खिलाने के लिए आए थे और कैंप उन लोगों ने लिया था. तो जस्ट दैट, जैसे इशिता आप लोग स्टूडेंट हो, हम भी उन्हीं के स्टूडेंट थे, जस्ट दैट कि हम कॉलेज में थे, तो उन लोगों ने कैंप लिया एक बारी. और लास्ट कैंप के एंड में एक फीडबैक सेशन था कि मतलब व्हाट वी हैव लर्न, मतलब शेयरिंग. तो मैंने सबसे पहले नौरियाल सर को यही कहा था कि सर मुझे ना आपकी सीटी तोड़नी है, विसल तोड़नी है. उन्होंने कहा क्यों? मैंने कहा 4:30 सुबह उठाते हो, पूरी दुनिया सो रही होती है, तो मैंने कहा मुझे आपकी विसल तोड़नी है. और उसके बाद फिर रेस स्टार्ट हो गई थी, मैं भागी फिर मेरे पीछे भागी, बिकॉज इट्स अ ह्यूज ग्रुप. तो वो स्टार्ट की मेमोरी थी. एंड देन जैसे ही कॉलेज के बीपीएड, और उन्होंने ही मेरा इंट्रोडक्शन श्रीराम में किया था, एंड मैं उनकी पूंछ की तरह ही रहती थी, बिकॉज एकदम फ्रेशर निकले. और बच्चे 12 के सारे, ये सब मेरे जितने बड़े, मतलब हाइट वेट सब हमारा. तो मैं 1 year तक तो उनके साथ, उनकी इट्स लाइक अ पूंछ, वो जैसा सिखा रहे थे वो सारा उनसे लर्न किया है मैंने. और मैं काफी, यू नो, बच्चे क्योंकि सेम हाइट के 12 के, तो मैं बहुत ज्यादा स्ट्रिक्ट नहीं हो पाती थी कई चीजों. तो वो बोलते थे कि फ्रेंडली भी रहना है, लेकिन उनके साथ उनको डांटना भी है, ये देखना है आपको फ्यूचर में, आपको टीम्स देखनी है, आपको तेरे को खुद ले जानी पड़ेगी टीम. तो ये सब लर्निंग रही है उनके अंडर. और बाकी सब बच्चों ने जो शेयर किया है वो हम लोगों के साथ भी सेम ही था. जस्ट दैट कि मैं उस ग्रुप में सबसे छोटी थी, तो कई बार वो कुछ टॉक करते थे तो मुझे रूम से भगा दिया जाता था, क्योंकि ये सब सारे इकट्ठे बैठते थे. एंड लास्ट में उन्होंने वही किया जो एक्सपेक्टेड था, कि उन्होंने किसी के साथ शेयर नहीं किया अपनी प्रॉब्लम. एंड जैसे ही हम लोगों को हम रीच आउट किए, एंड आई एम रियली थैंक्स टू मनिका मैम, मुझे निशा दीदी और जो कनेक्टेड है केसर सर और निशा दीदी, मैंने आपको भी नहीं बताया था, मेरी आपसे भी कोई नहीं हुई थी, लेकिन जब हम कनेक्टेड थे नौरियाल सर के लिए, तो ये लोग बार बार यही कह रहे थे कि यार निशा दीदी मदर्स में काम करती, तो ये बार बार मुझे बोल रही थी कि यार आप लोग इतनी अच्छी उसमें प्लेस में काम कर रहे हो, यू नो, वो अपने को तो कर ही रहे हैं, दूसरों को भी इतना, बच्चों ने अप्रोच किया केसर सर के. एंड हम रोज यही बात कर रहे थे कि यू नो, जब नौरियाल सर ठीक होंगे तो हम क्या करेंगे, नौरियाल सर जब ठीक होंगे तो हम उनकी फैमिली के बारे में उन्हें नहीं बताएंगे. ये एवरी डे हमारी 4 to 5 times टॉक होती थी. और वो केसर सर और निशा दीदी हमेशा ये चीज बोलते थे कि ब्लेस यू, आप लोग जिस फैमिली के साथ काम कर रहे हैं, एंड आपके स्टूडेंट्स एलुमनाई ग्रुप, मतलब अग्नि, मतलब अगर मुझे लग रहा है अग्नि नहीं रिपोर्ट देता तो हमें शायद अंदर की रिपोर्ट भी इतनी जल्दी नहीं मिलती. एंड ये सब ने फटाफट से ग्रुप बनाया जिसमें 1-on-1 रिपोर्ट जा रही थी. थैंक यू सो मच अग्नि कि हम लोगों को उस टाइम पे रिपोर्ट मिल रही थी. और खैर वो हम नहीं कर पाए जो हमें कर सकते थे हम, लेकिन थैंक यू सो मच नेहा मैम एंड ऑल दी स्टूडेंट, थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू मैम.
Thank you, Chitra ma'am. We thank you for sharing. We didn't know you were his student too. So it's you know, you feel everything that we feel. And thank you, ma'am. So you know, just want to check, is Ria on the call? Okay. Looks like she's not here. No worries. I'd like to share a few memories, and you know, sabki baatein sunke more and more memories kind of keep coming back. And it's like, matlab, you can just keep going. There's just so much to talk about. for Noriel. So I still remember my first day at Shriram Aravali. I joined in ninth, and I still remember we had our sports period on my first day of school. And that was my first interaction with sir, and we all played basketball, and he came and he said ki aap theek khel lete ho, team join karni hai, and I was like, yes sir, absolutely. And he said theek hai to kal subah aa jao 7:30 baje, and just like that you know, training began, and really some of the best memories that I have of school are from the basketball court, from the sports field. And you know, sir was such an integral part of it. He really cared for each one of us. Like, we were, you know, even he took us for you know, so many tournaments, so many matches. And if any student showed even a slight amount of interest, he showered double the amount of interest. Ki nahi aap sab kuch try karo. He knew potential here, you know, like Siddhant said, he just knew potential here. He didn't have to say it. He just encouraged everybody. Another incident was I was in 12th, and for the first time we were taken for state level athletics. And then, you know, that level, like, if some of us cleared, if you got a minimum of the bronze medal at the state levels, then you would be taken for nationals. So he was preparing our team for Kota, and Hiteshwar, you were there, and you know, a lot of us were, Agni was there, so we were all taken. And I still remember whenever any one of us had our event, each one of us, he would take us, just say, you know, koi अपने मम्मी पापा कोई हो, एंड लाइक दे वुड टेक यू के यू नो विद फुल केयर विद अ बॉटल ऑफ वाटर एंड टॉवल एंड एवरीथिंग, एंड ही वुड टेक यू टू द स्टार्टिंग लाइन. एंड आई रिमेंबर माय इवेंट वाज लॉन्ग जंप, एंड ही टुक मी, एंड आई डिडंट नो इफ आई वुड डू वेरी वेल इन लॉन्ग जंप. आई वाज मोस्टली इनटू रनिंग, बट सर वाज लाइक नहीं कोई नहीं, एंड ही हैड एनरोल्ड मी इन लॉन्ग जंप. आई वाज लाइक ठीक है कर लेंगे, एंड ही टुक मी देयर. एंड आई रिमेंबर he would normally just be like, you know, be encouraging you ki ha aise karo ya aise karo, you know, he would tell you at the starting line. Somehow with me, he was, for that one event, he stood with me at first, and then I did the jump, and he went and stood next to the person who was evaluating, jo wahan pe coach the jo evaluate kar rahe the ki kitni long jump hai and everything. And he just stood behind that person afterwards. Then he was not saying a word to me. And then I went, and you have to go thrice each time. So went multiple times. And wo was quietly, and I kept looking at him, ki sir, kuch to bolenge abhi, matlab, main theek kar rahi hu, nahi kar rahi hu. He'll give me some feedback, ki kaise aur achha kare for the next round. And I cleared the first round, cleared the second round. And he just kept standing there. Aise unka ek aise pose hota tha. ऐसे करके, एंड वो साइडवेज बस खड़े थे, बस देख रहे थे, एंड ही केप्ट लुकिंग एट द रजिस्टर ऑफ द पर्सन. व्हेन इट फिनिश्ड, आई वेंट टू हिम एंड आई सेड, सर आपने कुछ बताया नहीं, लाइक यू नो हाउ वाज इट, लाइक डिड आई इवन गेट इन. ही सेड, हो गया, चलो चलो लेट्स गो. इट्स लाइक, मतलब क्या सर, नहीं कोटा जा रहे हैं, हो गया, तुम्हारा सिलेक्शन हो गया. आई वाज लाइक, ओके ग्रेट. लाइक इट वाज अ वेरी सटल, मतलब आई डोंट नो, समहाउ एट दैट मोमेंट ही जस्ट लेट मी डू माई थिंग. So it was, I guess he knew if I was doing all right, like he didn't feel the need to correct or put more pressure, because anyway, that was a very stressful time. Like any sports day was always very stressful for me personally, because, you know, just wanted to perform all the time. So he just removed any pressure, and he's just like, karte raho, bas karte raho. From far off, he was just, that was his reaction. So it was, I remember that, and it was very different from all my other experiences with him, where he was, you know, mostly kind of saying ki what you can do differently. But this time it was like a silent encouragement, I guess, of sorts. And you know, another one memory I have is not on the sports field. This was, we had one of our exams, and he was in our classroom. He was the teacher in our classroom at that time, kind of to make sure we didn't cheat and to make sure we all had, we were finishing on time. And so he came in, and I remember he would always be walking around with his hands behind his back. That was also one regular posture of his, hands behind his back, and he was just walking around and looking at everyone. And I remember that one exam, I was constantly looking at my watch. Like I felt like I had very little time, and it was a long exam. So I thought I would run out. So I kept checking my watch again and again. After answering every question, I would check how much time is left. Answering every question, I would check my time. He came by and he said, "Exam pe dhyan do. Aap exam write karo, paper complete karo. Aap agar time ko dekhte rahoge na, to time bhag jayega. Aap bas paper pe dhyan rakho, time yahi pe rahega." So it was also one interesting one that, you know, don't like remember where to focus. You know, you're here to write your exam, and time is here. Time nahi bhagega. Just stay focused on it. So it's those are two that I remembered. And of course, you know, Manali and Rohtang Pass are some of our first time seeing snow, and he took us there. It was, you know, some really good trips. I can keep going, you know, someone interrupt me.
Ishita, sorry, can I interrupt? Himanshu ma'am, Noryal sir's wife, would like to say a few words. Keshar sir, which account should we highlight?
It's in the name of Ronak.
Ronak. Neha, you got that?
Just give me a second. Ma'am?
Yeah, it's already made co-host.
For everyone. आप सभी का बहुत धन्यवाद करना चाहती हूँ कि आपने नौरियाल सर के बारे में इतनी अच्छी अच्छी बातें शेयर करी, क्योंकि वो थे ही ऐसे। उनके बारे में जितना कुछ बोला जाए उतना ही कम है। एक अच्छे पिता, एक अच्छे इंसान तो थे ही, एक अच्छे पिता, एक अच्छे भाई, एक अच्छे पति, एक अच्छे बेटे। उन्होंने हर फर्ज बहुत बखूबी निभाया, और मैं सबका, आप लोगों का धन्यवाद करना चाहती हूँ कि आप लोगों ने उनके परिवार के बारे में इतना सोचा और उनके बारे में इतनी अच्छी अच्छी बातें शेयर करी। कई बातें तो मुझे पता है, बट कई बातें ऐसी हैं जो आप लोगों ने शेयर करी और मुझे नहीं पता थी। बस ये कहना चाहूँगी, हिम्मत करके बस इतना ही कह रही हूँ मैं आप लोगों से।
Ishita, you want to do close?
Himanshu.
Yes, sir. Keshav, sir.
Ishita, Prashant, just want to say big thank you to all the alumni, all of you, and big thank you to Shri Parivar and Manika ma'am. Right, always mention this. Please reach out. Please reach out. So Manika ma'am always insists all of us, and this is my best to all my colleagues, all my students, anyone, please inform well in so that we reached on time and we can save someone, you know. So it's important that we should not hesitate to reach out and talk to each other, and anyone, just feel free, whosoever you are close to, at least speak out, so that, you know, by the time we got to know more, not too late, you know. And I mean, I got to know about it, and I talked to Kesar, Nisha, and all of these people, and you know, it just was very late, and there was a lot of struggle happened in between, which we are not even aware of. So, you know, they are all the teachers with us earlier, ma'am, Sarita ma'am, there are a lot of people who have, you know, there's everyone, you know, it's good to see that, you know, there's so much of bonding. So request everyone, please feel free and be there for each other. And thank you everyone for your support and your kindness. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Just before we close, if anyone has any last comments, you can unmute yourself and say. Otherwise, we looking to close right now because we are over the time. But yeah, if anyone has any last comments, Aman Kapoor, Sangeeta Nag.
I think Sangeeta Nag.
Yes.
Yeah, I just want to endorse what Keshav sir was saying. You know, the Sri community is a community that stays with us for life. And, you know, it's so heartening as a teacher. They always say when you're a teacher that you're not valued. But just look at this. I can imagine Nadia smiling from the top to hear all of you and see you all, that you've all come together to remember him. He was a mentor. And I can't think of someone who mentored better than him. So thank you, Noryal, for all the lives that you've touched, and to the Sri community for coming together in the way that you have. I'm sure this is what is going to make him smile from wherever he is.
Thank you, Sangeeta.
Thank you.
I would also like to say something about Noryal, sir. मुझे पहले सोच रही थी बोल पाऊंगी या नहीं, but जैसे मेरी मुलाकात Noryal sir से हुई मातृकला मंदिर में, मैं वहाँ पे अपने म्यूजिक क्लासेस के लिए जाती थी, और वहाँ पे एक भैया थे हम जो टीचर्स के लिए चाय लेकर आते थे, तो बहुत बात करते थे, मुझे उनका नाम याद नहीं आ रहा है, आई थिंक केसर सर को पता होगा, बहुत शुद्ध हिंदी में बोलते थे। बात करते करते जब उन्हें पता चला कि मैं श्रीराम स्कूल से आती हूँ, उन्होंने बोला कि मैम हमारे एक बहुत अच्छे सज्जन सर हैं, उनके लिए एक जॉब ढूंढिए ना, आपके स्कूल में बात कीजिए। बहुत दिनों से बोलते रहे, फिर एक दिन मैंने बोला अच्छा बायोडाटा दे देना, मैं पहुंचा दूंगी। और उसने सचमुच अगले दिन वो बायोडाटा सचमुच लेकर आया, और उस वक्त ऑफिस में धर्मा मैम होती थी, मैंने लाके उनको दे दिया। कुछ दिनों के बाद वो आके भैया मुझे बोले कि मैम आज मैं आपको मिठाई खिलाऊंगा। ऐसे क्यों? कहते उनका तो हो गया, आपको पता नहीं। ऐसे अच्छा, मुझे तो पता नहीं था। सो जैसा कि अभी तक सबने बोला, जादू सा कर गए हैं वो हम सब की लाइफ में, जिस जिस के साथ भी उनकी मुलाकात हुई है, बात हुई है। बस इतना ही प्रे करेंगे कि एक Noryal sir नहीं रहे, लेकिन हमें भगवान ऐसे हजारों लाखों Noryal sir दें, क्योंकि अभी हमें ऐसे लोगों की बहुत जरूरत है। जिस तरह से वो रिलीफ वर्क करते थे सबके लिए, हमें ऐसे लोगों की बहुत बहुत जरूरत है। थैंक यू।
Thank you, ma'am. Is there anybody else?
Actually, I resonate with everything which has been said, and it's great to be part of this community. And I just wanted to say that there are a lot of educators that we have, been lucky to have throughout our lives. But there was one person who taught us that anger was not a driving force. And I just take this from sports because, we lost a lot, and winning championships was something which he actually brought about for us. So I would just, like to thank him for being an integral source of learning throughout our lives, and wish him all the peace and his family a lot of good health in the future, and to the whole community. Thank you.
Thanks, Aman. I think Anisha has something. Anisha?
Yeah. Hi, everyone. I think a lot of lovely things have been said about Noryal sir, and I just quickly wanted to add that, he was an amazing person, and, I was like a sports teacher's nightmare, but he never gave up, and he always used to say, he used to come to me and say, "Tum itni lambi ho, basketball kyun nahi khelti? Javelin feko, kuch to karo." Like Prashant said, the conversation he had with Devika and Sia, he had the same one with us, and I remember during a football match, we would just like stroll around middle of the game and just gossip, all of us, Isha, Rishika, Tanya and us and Aditi. And, he would just call us jhundis. He would say, "Tum log jhund mein ghumte ho, tum log jhundis ho." So he kept calling us jhundi till we passed out of school. And that's something I'll always remember. He never kind of played favorites in spite of us being so bad at sports. He always kind of encouraged us and told us that it's okay, just keep trying. And I just hope that the way he's impacted our lives and touched us, we've also been able to had some moments of joy in his life, and wherever he is, he would remember us fondly, the way we will always remember. And I think the love he showered on us is now, it's time for us to show that same love to his family, you know, just return that back to them. Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Anisha. This has actually been a really nice get together. I mean, like I said, it's not under the best circumstances, but at least we all like recalling the good memories together. And just as a closing, I would just like to call Manika ma'am. I believe you had a few words to share.
Thank you so much. In fact, I'd like to pass that on to Sudha ma'am, because all of you have been her students. So Sudha ma'am, can that privilege be yours of saying a thank you and closing this wonderful evening?
Sure, ma'am. Namaste, everyone. Tragic circumstances under which all of us have gotten together. But I think, you know, Noryal sir has touched not just his students, but his colleagues as well. And, you know, he was a very, very dear and a precious colleague for each one of us. We have different ways how we actually remember him. But the teaching fraternity, as I've written in the chat box, it's a loss for the teaching fraternity. Students, I can't thank you enough for coming together, for supporting his family, and let's continue to do that, because he truly deserves it. Sir has done so much for each one of you, for all of us, you know, as mothers, Shriram School mothers, when our children were in school, we know how he cared for children. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you to his family. Thank you, Noryal sir, wherever you are. Please keep blessing my children. And, you know, sir, kitna bhi bolu shabd kam pad rahe hain. Aapko bol, kuch bhi bolne ke liye. Thank you, children. Please stay in touch. It was wonderful to see you all. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Namaste, everyone. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. For
thank you, Neha, namaste, for coordinating this whole thing. I'd like to thank Neha Chaudhary, my alumni officer, for actually coordinating this entire thing along with our students. Thank you, children.
Thank you. Thank you.